Dr. Morris here. As an infertility expert, I see lots of couples trying to conceive, and I hear and see a lot of myths. You have enough to worry about without having to follow ridiculous advice which complicates your life. If you want to make your life easier and still have a great chance for becoming pregnant, watch today's episode of Infertility TV. Myth number one, position during sex matters. You on top, him on top, sitting, standing. Remember these four words, it just doesn't matter. There has never been a single shred of serious scientific evidence that says position during sex matters. Have intercourse however you like. Just make sure he ejaculates inside of you. Myth number two, you have to keep laying down after sex. Does not help. Get up and go to the bathroom if you want. Myth number three, you have to have intercourse multiple times. Wrong. There is a 3-day window, 2 days before ovulation, 1 day before ovulation, or on the day of ovulation. If you have intercourse on any of those days, you will maximize your chances for pregnancy that month. Not sure when you ovulate? Use an ovulation predictor test. Can't afford one? Okay. If you have sex every other day, 3 times around the time you think you ovulate, you will still maximize your chances. Myth number four, men have to wear boxer shorts to get you pregnant. Not true. It actually doesn't matter what type of underwear he wears. Don't believe me? Check out this video. Myth number five, there are fertility superfoods. This is the silliest myth of all. I went to the top 15 YouTube videos claiming to have the keys to conceiving quickly. I can tell you with certainty that none of the following foods will do anything special for your fertility. Chickpeas, pomegranate, pumpkin seeds, almonds, chili peppers, or bananas. Okay, I hope I've been able to simplify your life. Have you heard some tip that is supposed to help you get pregnant? Let us know in the comments and we will cover it in a future episode. If you like this video, remember, like this video. If you have a question, leave it in the comments below. We'll answer. Click the link in the description if you want to become a patient or become a subscriber. You get new episodes weekly. It's like having your own fertility specialist right in your phone.